and Swansea had so many opportunities to clear that ball.
Yeah, they just can't clear it, can they? Sigurdsson trying a little trick, all of a sudden the shot gets away. I think it might be Jack Cork with a massive deflection.
Jack Cork, who does have a habit of scoring own goals. We'll hope that one is not debited to his account.
It's very cruel on Swansea, who contributed this afternoon to a fantastic game of football, but Arsenal, as I said, have gone through the gears in the second half, looking very good.
So a fourth goal of the season for Alex Iwobi. Let's go back to Sunderland.